Alright, I'm back, guys, with another unboxing. This one I said I was going to be for Psycho, the uncut version. It's the Killer Collector's Edition. If you zoom in right there. Killer Collector's Edition. So, I'm going to pause it real quick and unbox it for you. Alright, I just got it unboxed, and you can see it looks a lot better, of course. It's a really good DVD case. So here's the front with Christian Bale, and he has a knife, of course, with a woman on it. I don't know who the actress is at all. Can't recognize her from any film I've seen her in, but there's the front, there's the side, American Psycho, there's the back. You got the woman that was on the knife right there. She's supposedly a prostitute or something. You have another prostitute with Patrick Bateman on this pic. You have her. I don't know who she is, but I've recognized her in a few movies before. Got him with a chainsaw again, William Dafoe, and a closet full of bodies. And you have Patrick Bateman with in like an alley, a smoking alley, with a chainsaw. So I guess I shouldn't really be describing the pictures. You can obviously see what the pictures are, but just kill time, I guess. It's got special features, commentary from director, co-writer Mary Herron, and actor, co-writer Genevieve Turner, something like that. I don't know his name. I got American Psycho book to screen. I've never read the book. I really want to, though. Including the Pornography of Killing, a video essay by Holly Willis, The 80s Downtown, deleted scenes with optional director, commentary, newly remastered, widescreen, and original trailers, and all the other good stuff. As you see, it's unrated, so it's cool. Open it up real quick. And there it is, the disc. Try to take it out here. You see my foot? I don't even know why I'm in this position, to be honest, but here's the disc. Uncut. I like the DVD. Yeah, I like the DVD. Looks nice. There's the reflection. You can see my face. Oh no. You saw my face. Oh no. And there's the DVD, and this is American Psycho, so that's that. By the way, if you haven't seen this yet, you really gotta check it out. You'll really like it. I love it. I think next we're gonna do Hills Have Eyes 2, unrated. I'm excited to open this one for some reason, but that's next. So there you have it, American Psycho, uncut version. See you in a few.